what was interesting to me was how obvious the results were. It was really instant recognition. Yes, this the pheromone is really there. The ant really left the trail. It really picks up. It really works, even in a laboratory setting. It doesn't have to be out in the wild. It's a real process. It really happens, and the results are very instantaneous.